years, we jump at another building designed by Foster and Partners. Today we are at the 30th Street Mary X. Let's just jump into it. It's London's first ecological tall building and an instantly recognizable addition to the city skyline. The headquarters design for the Swiss Brie is rooted in the radical approach, technically, architecturally, socially, and spatially. 41 stories high, it provides 46,400 square meters net of office space, together with the arcade of shops and cafes, accessed from a newly created piazza. Generated by a circular plan with a radical geometry, the building widens in profile as it rises and tapers towards its apex. This distinctive form responds to the constraints of the site. The building appears more slender than the rectangular block of equivalent size, and the slimming of its profile towards the base maximizes the public realm at the street level. Conceptually, the tower develops ideas explored in the Commerce Bank and that in the Climate Office. Its energy-conscious enclosure, resolving walls and the roof into conscious triangulated skin. Here, the tower's diagonally braced structure allows column-free floor space and a fully glazed facade, which opens up the building to light and views. Atria between the radiating fingers of each floor link to form a series of informal breakout spaces that spiral up the building. So that was a little project designed by Foster and Partners. See you in the next one.